from the time you show up to the facility. It's an attitude. Pin your ears back and go. Physical and punishing. That's the attitude.
Well, for the time being, Orange Grove is the only place you can find high school football in Jim Wells County. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Alice, Ben Bolt, and Premont have delayed the start of their fall athletic season. But the Orange Grove School Board voted to give their programs the green light. And here at Two-A-Days, the coaching staff and the trainers are keeping a close watch on their athletes. In fact, the players have been issued these unique cloth splash shields tied to the bottom of their helmets.
But we're also in not as much of a hot spot as some of the other spots were, say in Alice. Even though we're very close to them, we didn't have the numbers in Orange Grove that Alice did, and that's what gave them the motivation to say, hey, we can go ahead and roll with this.
And here they are, preparing to play as a Class 3A school after dropping down from 4A. The players, of course, are super excited, especially when you consider they had no idea if there would even be a football season.
At the start of the summer, we were really unsure about what the plan was going to be and what was all going to go on, but now that it's here, we're rolling and we're not going
to
stop.
Drop down to 3A, but we're still going to go out and play our game. We don't play up or down to opponents. We try to do our game every week.
Reporting from Orange Grove, Alan Harwell, Chris 6 Sports.